everybody. Welcome back to Hard Reset Redux. So we backtracked a little bit here just to collect stuff we got from the slaughter we just did. All these robots. Beef it. Work better. Robot leg. Oh, look at that. Yes, sir. Secret. Unlocked achievement perceptive. Whoa. Get the secret and you get ambushed. Take it, call now. Man, that's got some reach. Yeah, a lot of secrets are going to be behind doors, or not doors, behind walls that you can blow up. Come get it. Destroy the power source to disable the anti-weapon barrier. That's what it is, an anti-weapon barrier. Robot con promotion. You will not regret your choice. This way. Is that noise? No. The switch is inactive. Follow the power follow the power cords and find the power supply panel. Man, I can't speak. Well, it's going up there. Blocked off. I mean, it's literally going. Stuff's blowing up, so
you
to shoot that? No, it's an anti... What? I thought this was an anti-weapon barrier. I shouldn't have been able to shoot through that. That's weird. And I feel dumb for not trying that sooner. Okay. Successfully planted the first tracking device.
The processing power of the factory mainframe has been used to breach the city's defenses. Get to the main terminal and plant another tracking device.
Okay. Get to the factory and gather new data. So I guess I can go that way. What's this way? Just gonna let me out of here. That. Oh, good grief. Oh, you can't come down that, can you, buddy? Those. Not stairs, though. It's taking a while. Yeah, this is... Okay, on impact. That's good to know. Another one. Ooh, that was lovely. Ooh, that wasn't. Quick save. Imagine if you like Half-Life, you probably like this game. Whoa, what's going on there? You spin me right round, baby, right round. Like a robot arm, right round, round, round. Okay. Just do your thing. Damage resistance. Yeah. Weapon capacity. Good choice, but a gravity grenade pulls all enemies in range towards it and holds them in a gravity field for a short amount of time. Select the grenade launcher and press the right mouse button to use it. Okay, so now the grenade launcher can be... left clicked or right clicked. Okay. Let's just test it. And I guess whatever's in that field gets tore up for a while. Okay. So reload my save. Okay. This thing is still spinning, even on a reload of a save. Now this thing is usable. Oh, whole slew of them. Had some dodge moves. He was doing the Muhammad Ali on me there. Here it comes. Oh, okay. Him from up there. That was nice. Fairly nice. Fairly nice. Ah, okay. Nice. Some noises over there. Man, this game gets intense, dude. as I back into the fire. This terminal will give you access to the mainframe. I just blew the terminal away. Objective completed. You have gained data from the factory mainframe. Sweet.
Good job. We have received the data. The mainframe was used to create the breach. We need more data. Find the closest antenna array and plant a tracking device.
Okay. Get to the viewing tower and plant the last tracking device. Run to it. That's right. Yeah, these things are like those rocket launching skeletons from Doom. I can't remember their names off the top of my head. Okay. Oh, you can't jump over the rail. Okay. Those things called? That's gonna bug me now. I'm gonna look at it real quick on my phone. Skeleton enemy in Doom. The Revenant, yeah. Skeletal creature donning battle armor and armed with missile launchers on his shoulders. Two of them, making it an especially deadly force at range, yeah. That's what those enemies reminded me of. Oh god. Copyrighted guitar riff. What's that? How do you get up there? Not this way. There's an item up there. Jump off of this. There. Am I gonna hit my head if I jump? Nope. Gimme. Oh, nice. Okay, that was like $200 or something right there. Whoa. Damn. So. Let me explain what I was trying to do. Oh my god, I just fell. Let me get back up there. I was trying to be smooth and, I hit my head. I was trying to be smooth and, like, dash fall. Where am I now? And it didn't work out very good. Can't look that way. There. Stupid guitar rip. Jump this way. There. Okay, don't do the cool dash move. Just fall down. Okay. At least I didn't break my frickin' neck. Here's another one of them. Okay, can we get out of here now? Where do we need to go? Across this way, I think. set off somebody's ride. I guess we need to get there. From up there, probably. Whatever that stuff is.
Welcome to our upgrade terminal.
Don't have that right now. Hogs. Oh, there's that BFIT sign. At least it explodes on contact. Whoa, what? Yep. Can't leave. Blizzard. I'm talking about Blizzard.
We got electricities over here. Not no Blizzard.
Oh, sorry that didn't blow my face off. I think I was planning to get a shotgun, but... Someone has cut the power to immobilize the elevators. This door will take you to the generator room. Restore the power to the active generators. Okay. I guess it wants us to go this way. What was that? Something pissed off. Thank you.
Welcome to Upgrade Terminal.
A new upgrade available. So we called the elevator. Alright. I want to double check all these floors again before we just run off. See, there's $200 laying on the floor. This is why we need the elevator, because we can't go to the top floor with the stairs. So, something was coming after me. Supposed to go there now? Oh, here. There's our save. Alright guys, we're gonna stop the video here, and when we come back, we'll see what's behind the door as we continue on. Thank you for watching. Bye.